This one started at a parking lot in front of a local shopping mall and didn't seem that serious in the beginning. The area was cleared before we even arrived, so we didn't have to worry much about the potentially trapped or injured people. But if there's something I learned during my over 25 years of service, is that when there's a fire involved, the situation can flip within a minute.
Flying unit on its way.
Got it.
Proceeding. Fire extinguished. Roger that. Understood.
Help me.
Person located. The person is getting help at the ambulance.
When the fire broke inside the mall, the situation started looking grim. At that point, not only did we have to fight the flames, but also take care of people terrified for their lives and despairing for their businesses that were turning into ashes right in front of their eyes.
Fire extinguished. Roger that.
Understood. The obstacle's been breached. Got it.
Get me out.
We need to get him out.
Fire extinguished.
The person was escorted to a safe place. Got it. The obstacle's been breached.
The console terminal. Got it.
Fire extinguished.
Roger that. Need water.
I'm out of water.
Need water.
I'm on it.
Water. Water refilled. On it.
My tank is full now.
My tank is full now.
Water refilled.
On my way.
I'm out of water.
Water refilled. Okay.
Water refilled.
When we thought we already witnessed enough tragedy, the dispatcher directed us to a neighboring school, ordering us to conduct an immediate evacuation. Fortunately, the teachers managed to get all the children out and they were safe. However, we learned that one of the teachers was trapped while trying to escape and needed our help. The adrenaline kept us going though, making us think and act quickly.
Understood.
On it.
Good.
Got it. On it. Okay.
Please help.
Okay. On my way. On my way. Okay. Roger that. Thank you. On my way. Okay. Okay. Roger that. On my way.
After evacuating the school, we received a report about a fire at a nearby swimming pool. Burning palm trees were neighboring inhabited buildings, so we needed to act quickly.
Okay. On my way.
This mission seemed like it would never end. It felt like chasing an elusive, wild animal that would stop and show its sharp teeth if you got close enough to touch it. But once it sensed your fear and desperation, it would escape in an unknown direction, scaring everything and everyone in its way. Unfortunately, it wasn't the end. A number of families were imprisoned on the top floors of the apartment buildings at Robinson's Avenue. We had to prepare the ladder company in order to get them out as soon as possible.
On it.
Understood. Thank you. Understood.
Even when we managed to stay safe throughout the whole intervention and prevent any casualties or injuries, it's often hard to call it a happy ending. People lose houses and businesses, not to mention the psychological consequences of surviving such a traumatic event. That's why we always stress that safety and evacuation training and procedures, so easily perceived as boring and not worth your time, could save more than your life.